All right.
So now it's waiting to send it to the ether, and then you would be live.
Okay.
Yes, and then, so you're live right now.
I'm live. All right.
Yes.
Thank you. Bye. Am I live? Let me know. Yes. Hooray. Yes.
All right, what do we...
See, this is the other side of the room. Well, one, this is really bright. Okay, I've changed my mind. You know what you can do? Just hand me my 12-string guitar. My tech, my wife tech, is going to, we're going to change the set list. We were going to do all kinds of things over there, but we'll do that tomorrow. Yay. Hi. This is the, I can see what y'all are saying now. And, bam. And, okay. Now I can see. Hello, hello, hello. I'll wait till y'all sign up. Because it takes a few folks. Man, crazy. Oh, well, you know what? You know all the lyrics that I have on my thing? Yeah, just fill those up. My wife, I couldn't believe it. I know this morning we were having trouble with Wi-Fi, but I thought for sure the Wi-Fi gods would let me do this. Thank you. Okay. We won't do that song. We will do this song. Because you still deserve a show, even though Wi-Fi might be weird and googly-eyed and everything. Let me see if I can. I wonder if I can make this go bigger so there's not so much light in my eyeballs. Let me see. Ready? Bam. Ooh. A little better. But still, you get that. Oh, all right. You can see my eyeballs. And that's super bright. Maybe I can turn it down. Hold on. There you go. Ooh, she gets a little redder. Oh, good morning, Melbourne, Australia. Hello. Yes, we're back. We're on. Everybody's here. Now I can see what you're saying. See, I have to sit down here because it's at my desk. This is my desktop that's hooked up to the Ethernet straight, so I don't have to worry about Wi-Fi. Ah, whew. But I would not miss a day with you. We are not missing a day. You're getting a show every single day. Isn't that right, honey?
Yes.
Are you? You want to join the show today? No. No. Hi, Texas is in the house. Yay. Who else? Perseverance. Yes, of course. Oh. Maybe so. Let's see. Well, I'm letting you all sign in. I'm just reading all your stuff. We got all our lighting all set up all crazy, and then we had to improvise. Tomorrow will be sunny. Yeah, you want to tip it this way?
Yeah.
Look at her. She's always working on. Hi. See, I got my guitar here. That's all my guitars in the background. Yeah. Central Illinois. Yep. Oh, people are asking about the cruise, and I know we had bad news about Tegan and Sarah. They decided to cancel the whole end of their everything they're doing for the rest of the year. But the cruise is still on. Definitely. Oh, my God. If this is still going on in October, we're running away to the island, you know. Remember what I said? We're headed out to the island. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, I probably could do that still. Okay. All right. I was going to do this song today, so I'm going to continue with this song. One song I'll switch out. Not that you would know. But now I'm all conscious about the lights in my eyeballs because yesterday was googly eye day. Ah. want you to say hi. At least say hi.
Oh, hi, you guys.
Okay.
Hi.
Come in a little bit more. A little bit more. There she is. Oh, she's a flying superwoman. Scotland in the house. New Orleans in the house. Connecticut in the house. They want you to sit next to me.
They do?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. All right. For a second?
Yeah, you can sit next to me. As long as you want. You can bring here. There's this door right there. Nice and comfortable. That one won't be comfortable. That one won't be terribly comfortable. It's wife day. Hi.
Hi.
We've just been isolating.
Oh, I got to move my
hand. Now we're all good. All right. Here's a song from the album of the same name. 1999.
Oh. I'm too close in the show.
She can't do it. Okay, everyone say bye to my wife. Bye.
I'll be right here. It's
this is too much.
Too much.
I wonder if I can stand up. Oh, no, let me see.
No.
Yes, you can.
I can? Can we do like this?
Yes.
Ooh. Oh, look at that. Too much.
Too much.
And, oh, I can stand up. Ah, there you go. Oh, no. Okay. I sing better when I stand up. This just shot right up here. Shaking my neck. Sorry. Come on. I'm singing to myself now. I've got a big, gigantic video of me singing. Usually I don't see me at all. So I wonder if I can. I'll get over it. I'll look at what you're saying while I'm singing.
We can dim it a little bit.
Oh, we can dim it. That's a great idea.
Yeah.
The wife to the rescue. Dim it. There I go. Oh, it's so much easier to look at knowing that I can't really see myself. Okay. All right.
Does that change their lighting?
I don't think so. It just took it a little bit out of my... I don't know. We're doing a show. All right. From Breakdown. I was going to explain this whole song. It was about when I lived in Long Beach. Oh, I loved living in Long Beach. Those were great years. That's my wife again. The years were 1982 to 1986. I think I moved up to LA right around 1986. Ah, they were great years. Long Beach was fabulous in the 80s. It was a big, big women's community in Long Beach. So I did well in these bars. I did well. And there's one thing really special about Long Beach is because it gets foggy there so much, because it's right on the ocean. They have yellow street lights. The street lights are yellow because you can see them better in when it's foggy and stuff. So, I always loved that. And anyway, that's sort of what the song is about, living in Long Beach and getting a call from a very old girlfriend who was having a very time. She wasn't old. It was older back. It's live. It was a few years before that. And you know how when you think everything, you know, you've broken up, everything, you're not talking, everything's fine. And then all of a sudden they call you and they're just, they're having a breakdown and you're like, okay, I'll just put my life on hold. This, you know, in your 20s, that's what you do. You just, it's all about relationships. I'm going to sing now. How could I stay? How could I breathe? There had to be more for me. Is gone, plastic and stone. I'm doing fine all alone. So you're having a having a breakdown. And I'm driving, crying, unraveled, flying. I'm coming to your breakdown. I cannot run, I cannot hide. It came with me locked deep inside. The bottle will break and the cradle will fall. It only takes one call. Good. Yay. Okay. All right. Oh, when I will sit back down, I'll stay here. All right. Yay. Oh, look at that. Now I can see what y'all say. There's a lot less drama in my 50s. Oh, yes. The drama has gone way down. Mm-hmm. Way down. All right. We're not going to do that. Oh. Now, let me go get my banjo. Today was banjo day. Hold on. It's really heavy. I'm not going to have you get it. Hold on, but my wife will come on and tell you something.
I don't know how to play one of these.
Is that what you're going to say?
That's all I'm going to say.
You have so much love. They love you so much.
Oh, I love you guys.
Oh, banjo. I got my banjo down. I haven't played my banjo in a long time. Long time. So long. Yes. It's sort of a banjo. It's a banjitar, I think is what they call them. Yes. So guitar players like me can actually play them. Yes. Are you ready? This is from 4th Street Feeling. Yeah. 4th Street Feeling. Yay. Oh, everyone's saying hi to you. Yeah, 4th Street Feeling was a new beginning for me. I've had many new beginnings. I'm a new beginning kind of gal. I sort of like, you know, it didn't work over there, so we have a new beginning here on this broadcast. It's no internet day. And yeah, force field feeling was a new beginning. And if you don't know much about Linda and I, we've been together for 10 years now. We were best friends before we were lovers. And we were really good friends. You know how when you just have that best friend that just understands everything, right? She was just, so when I went through divorce and stuff, I just wasn't gonna mess with relationships ever again because I just didn't seem to be very good at it. And my best friend kind of helped me out a lot. And then after a few months, I realized that best friend was really, really something, you know. Best friend is a good thing. And why not have best friend with benefits, you know? Why not? And so I wrote this song because things were going well with my best friend. And it was, can you hear us cheering? They're all cheering for you. Yes, Linda saved my life. Absolutely. Gave me so much. Gave me so, so much. And so this song, the term, where are you going now? You are literally rolling out of the room?
Oh, no.
Why? They can't hear the kids. The kids are fine.
Okay.
Okay.
I was trying to do a Tommy shot.
Look at this. Look. She... You're trying to do what? Oh, no. There she is. Oh, come on. We're all going to fall up. When I heard this statement, falling up, you know, because sometimes you think you're falling. You're like, oh, I'm down. This is bad. But actually down, it not so bad sometimes. Down can be up. You can... I love the saying, you know, leap and the net will appear. And that's what was happening at that time, you know. At that time, that's what it was all about, just trusting and jumping in and leaping. And nets appearing. So I was falling up.
I'm falling. Too dark to see just what's in front of me. Every now and then I fall off the edge, and out of the edge feels overhead. Am I giving up if I'm trying? Am I living or dying? Am I living, falling or flying? Am I really fly? I'm gonna do that again. I think you deserve better. All right. Listen to me play. Hey. Every now and then, it's too dark to see, just what's in front of me. Every now and then, I fall off the ledge, right off the edge, heaves overhead. Am I giving up if I'm trying? Am I really falling or flying? Hey, am I really living or dying? Am I really falling? Or flying? I'm falling up now. I'm falling up now.
It's heavy. Do you think you know? It fell down over there. Oh, the case is right here. You can just put it in right there. Uh huh. Oh, back to my other guitar now. Yes. Oh. Oh, nice. All right. Oh, my. Oh, no sitting, standing. Okay. I'm glad you all are laughing. You needed a good belly laugh.
They're asking about the sound. Is anything covered up?
Oh, did I cover something up? No, does it sound bad? I don't know anything about the sound. I don't know where the sound even comes on this ticket. Car starts going on this thing.
Oh, no, it's good. It's just a little different, but...
Oh. I hope this is good.
Well, I think it's great.
All right. Everything's good. All right. Whew. Now, I'm trying to think what else I could do other than the song I was doing. Because it was all electric and everything, and I'd have to be back there. So, I've done so many songs for you, you know? Almost 100. Songs. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm trying to think. I get a lot of requests for some songs that I've already done. So I thought I would do a song I've already done. How's that? So that I can do 4 songs for you today.
Sound is great.
Sound is great. Okay.
Yes.
Good.
Yeah.
All right, good. Whew. Ah. Okay, so let's do one I've already done, the first night, a lot of people missed the first day. I think I did 2 songs back then in the dark. And, it was occasionally. So let's do occasionally one more time for you. For those who didn't see it the first day. Okay. We'll do it this time. That's an easy one to just get going. I'm gonna, gonna get this one. And you know the story when I did occasionally. I was driving home. I used to work in Pomona. And did you know, honey?
What?
Did you know that this song, remember the gig I had? Come on in here. Because I'm going to remember the gig I had, and we were backstage, and I was doing the meet and greet.
Yes.
And this gal had, this nice, lovely lady had her arm around me and said, "Do you remember me?" And then I looked, and I went, "Oh, my God," and I finally did.
Yes.
Yes.
She had that look.
Yes. She had that look. Well, do you know who I'm talking about? Like, I knew her from the past.
Right. Oh, yes.
Yes, that's yes. And how funny that was.
Yes.
And everything. Yes. And because I didn't recognize her when I first saw her. And this song was written about her. And I don't think she knows that. Oh, wait. I don't think she knows. But not everyone needs to know what songs are written about them, do they? And... anyway, okay, thank you. That was all. I thought that would be a funny story, but it didn't really turn out funny at all. Okay.
I think I remember.
Yes, you remember. We'll just leave it at that. Yeah. So, and I wasn't lonely at all. I had way too much going on back then. But I was driving home the night, and I had seen her in the bar. You know how you do when you're, I was 23 maybe. Oh, so young. Remember our 20s? We had so much energy to spend on thinking about other people, right? And so I was driving home in my car, and I was tapping on the steering wheel, writing this song. And it never changed. It's always been like this song. And when I was recording the first album, we had 9 songs. And they said, "Do you have any more songs?" And I said, "Well, I've got this one, but I never worked it out. I just hit on the back of my guitar." And so they mic'd up my guitar, and I did it. And it's a total live version on the first album. That's just me singing and playing the song. And that's all just to put a 10th song on the album. All right? Here we go. "I saw you with your new friends. You wear them so well. Broken shoes and loose ends. Gee, you look swell. Me, I'm drinking too much coffee. I'm smoking cigarettes. I'm a deputy of habit. I just can't forget. I'm only lonely when I'm driving in my car. I'm only lonely after dark. I'm only my TV. I'm only lonely occasionally. I saw you with your envoy, a consenting adult. Yeah, yeah, yours. Technique in moderation, devoted to the cult. Me, I got my strangers to exile in the night. Yes, I'm just addicted to the pain of delight. I'm only lonely driving in my car. I'm only after dark. Oh, oh, I am only lonely when I watch my TV. I'm only lonely
Occasionally.
So glad we meet here every day. Gives me something to do. Gives me something to do. It gives me purpose, and we all need purpose. Do some purpose, you know. And there's a lot of great things out there. There's a lot of great things we're donating for on Twitter. If you look, I'm at M Etheridge. You can send your requests, which I've had many, many of, and you can look on. There's actually a GoFundMe. The GoFundMe that she started for my band and crew who are out of work. Totally. Every musician is like out of work right now. And cause you know, we need people to make a living. And, she set up a GoFundMe. You can find it on Twitter. You can find it, I should probably know better how to find it. I'll get you more info, but it's for Melissa and it's for my crew and my band. And it's a really sweet thing because Max, my keyboard player, is a brand new dad, you know? So that's awesome. And then there's also a lot of places you can contribute and there's a lot of things you can do, you know, you can reach out to your friends and family and bring some love to them. This is the 25th day of us doing this. We will do this until, boom, until the stay-at-home order is done here. And but that's going to be a while. So here we are doing songs and having fun. All right?
Yes.
Are you having fun, huh?
I am having fun. And I don't be in the shadows so much.
Huh? Yeah. It's, you know... I'm used to standing up in front of people. It's not, it's like when you have to come out and bring me tea on stage, you're always like, when she brings me lemon water. All right. Okay. Yeah. Here's a song from the Medicine Show. How about that? Now this song, since we're on the, my wife saved my life, Linda, best friend, love of my life. What else can I say?
Oh, Heisman trophy.
She makes you didn't win the Heisman, honey.
Oh.
I don't know why she thinks she won the Heisman. But she makes great soup, and you're a great filmmaker, television maker. She makes great television. We had great lighting set up. Wait till you see it tomorrow. It's fabulous. Anyway, I wrote this song for the Medicine Show. And I was thinking, there's a couple things going on in this song. One is obviously a metaphor of leather and other fabrics and denim and suede. And I was thinking, you know how sometimes if you get, you know, a something made of leather and it's all new and it's just as hard as can be, like a bag or something, and it's just like, and it's just really, really, really hard. And the difference of that and suede, which, you know, can be just like, bah, you know. And so comparing loves in the past, well, to sharp and hard like leather. And the love that I have now, which is falling into suede. That's what suede is all about. Never understood your skin, sharp and hard like leather, never ever broken in. Discarded on the path of your perfection, I learned that beauty lies in the eyes.
eyes of the deception. Fingers like a silver chain, soft around my neck. Can I ever trust again? Lying in the path of your destruction, sifting through the rubble for the ghost of your seduction. Just like the marks on my guitar, just like the scratches on my heart, some things ain't ever gonna fade. I'll never get back all those years. Now I'm taking back those tears. Tonight I'm falling in the sway. Yeah. Deep in the night I see my fear. And if I try to touch them, I'll only disappear. The needle and the thread, just a temporary man. Days and days I'll never put together again. Just like the marks on my guitar, just like the scratches on my heart, some things ain't ever gonna fade. I'll never get back all those tears. Now I'm taking back those years. Tonight I'm falling in the sweat. Oh, 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 all the smoke, all the wine, the stains deep in my mind, yeah. I am fringe in the breeze, all the tears like denim on my knees. Just like the marks on my guitar, just like the scratches on my heart, some things ain't ever fade. I'll never get back all those years. Now I'm taking back those tears. Tonight I'm falling in the sweat. Oh, just like the marks on my guitar, just like the scratches on my heart, some things ain't ever gonna fade. I'll never get back on those years. Now I'm taking back those tears. Tonight I'm falling in the swade. Tonight I'm falling into the swade.
Thank you. Come here. I'm going to say goodbye to everybody. With my special guest star today, my lovely wife. We love you so much.
We love you guys so
much. Be strong. Speak true. Spread the peace. Choose only love. Now you know how much taller Linda is than me. Oh, well. I'm tall on stage. We love you.
We miss you guys.
You know, be good. Be kind. Be kind to yourself. Be kind to everybody. We can get through this. We're getting through this day by day. We're learning. We're growing. We love you. See you tomorrow, same time. Hopefully, Wi-Fi will be back up. And we're hi, oh, Mom and Dad, we're watching. Yay. All right, now we got to figure out how to turn it off.
I'm going to exit.
Oh, okay, you go ahead. Where's my, there it is. Bye, everybody. Much love. Bye. Yes. Oh, wait a minute. It won't let me. Hold on. Okay.